Kate, Duchess of Cambridge, and Prince William looked relaxed during an official engagement in central London, with the Duchess showing her affection for her husband with a rare public display of affection, PDA. Kate was seen sharing an intimate moment with Prince William while they were attending an engagement at the Aga Khan Center in London. The Duke and Duchess of Cambridge headed to King's Cross to meet Pakistani Imam Aga Khan ahead of their tour to Pakistan. The pair also attended an event showcasing and celebrating modern Pakistani culture at the center named after Imam Khan. While they were speaking to guests at the event, Kate was spotted stroking Prince William's shoulder, in a rare display of public affection, also known as PDA. The couple has rarely been seen holding hands or touching each other, strictly adhering to an unwritten rule on PDA the Queen has set out during the year. According to body language expert Robin Kermode, Queen Elizabeth II, by never getting too close to her husband Prince Philip in public, has created a precedent that most senior royals prefer to follow. He said, "The Queen rarely holds hands with her husband in public, and this seems to have set an unwritten precedent for the other royals." As Prince William will one day become king, the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge are particularly careful with how they show their affection in public. However, despite not showing off their love too often, Mr. Kermode said the gestures and behavior Kate and William have with one another clearly show they are emotionally close. He continued, "It is very clear that William and Kate are emotionally close, however, they do not seem to feel the need to prove their love, particularly when on official state business. They come across as a strong, independent couple, and while they are always on show, they do not feel the need to show their love for each other to the world." Kate and William also confirmed they have fun with each other. In the same video showcasing their affection, the Duchess of Cambridge can also be seen bursting into laughter after her husband Prince William cracked a joke. Dozens of royal fans waited for Kate, who looked elegant wrapped in a £825 floor-length dress, and Prince William to leave the center and greet them. One girl presented the Duchess with a bouquet of flowers, while Prince William waved and thanked well-wishers for their warm display of affection. The Duchess of Cambridge is set to leave for Pakistan with William on October 14. The royal couple are scheduled to visit the country for 4 days, but a royal expert has warned tensions in Pakistan may force the Foreign and Commonwealth Office (FCO) to cancel the tour. Royal expert Richard Fitzwilliams told Express.co.uk, "Clearly the situation arising from India's recent revoking of the special status of the disputed region of Kashmir, which is administered by India, will be monitored closely by the Foreign and Commonwealth Office, and its evaluation of how events proceed will obviously determine whether the visit goes ahead." In August, India revoked Article 370, the piece of legislation in the Indian Constitution granting special status to Kashmir. This provocative move took away the significant autonomy enjoyed by the region for 7 decades, and further strained the relationship between Pakistan and India. Kate and William's visit to Pakistan comes 13 years after the last official visit paid by members of the British royal family to Islamabad. In 2006, Prince Charles and Camilla, Duchess of Cornwall, visited Pakistan, amid a row over Mirza Tahir Hussain, a British national who spent 18 years in the Pakistani death row accused of killing a taxi driver.